Grace and Peace IFC, this is Pastor Trevor with your weekly Monday greeting. I'm so excited to bring you these updates and announcements happening here at IFC. Start by saying thank you for your awesome birthday celebration yesterday, your contributions, your engagement, your presence, your actual gifts, all of that energy and intention was received. I'm still processing. I'm filled with joy, overflowing with gratitude because of everything that was done, everything that was said. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Pastor Trevor is officially 38 years young. I said years young. All right, let's move on into these announcements. Firstly, on November 1st, don't forget that that is Minister Shannon's birthday. November the 1st is Minister Shannon's birthday. You may want to just send her a nice little greeting or a note thanking her for all that she does to keep IFC on the rails, on track, and moving. We salute our woman of God on today in these announcements before her birthday even hits. Secondly, we are soliciting your support in this Amashah Harvest fundraiser. A lot of information has already gone out, but oftentimes information goes over our heads. And so I am encouraging and imploring, even admonishing everyone who is receiving this video to contribute to the Amashah fundraiser. The donation incentives start at $200. But if you don't have all of that at one time, you can actually pledge. You can pledge up to any amount, but we hope that you will pledge into the platinum, which is $500, so that you can get the bundle of benefits that come with the donation incentive program. There's a song that says, dip. I need you to dip with the donation incentive program. Somebody say, dip. I need you to dip into your purse, into your wallet, into your treasury, and make a determination before November comes in. By the time you receive this message, you would have made a decision that you are going to pledge and or donate $200, $300, or $500 or more dollars so that you can qualify for some amazing IFC swag that is going to hit in just a few weeks. In a couple weeks, you'll see me. I'll probably have the IFC brand new t-shirt on, long sleeve black tee. I may have my IFC hat, my baseball cap on, and I might be sipping from my IFC matte black aluminum water bottle. All of that is part of Amashah. And so we want to make sure that IFC, your church, my church, our church, has the resources it needs to continue growing in 2023. And I'll be honest, giving has not been as much as we want it to be outside of Amashah. So choose Amashah to catch up in your giving, dig deeper in your heart so that we can make sure we hit our 5K goal this coming November. November 1st through the 30th, we want to raise $5,000 for Amashah. This goes towards our $10,000 goal. Now, if you're interested in donating, that's great. In pledging, that's great. But we also will need help being hands and feet and mouthpieces to tell our growing donor base how they can support IFC in Amashah. And so on this Wednesday, November the 2nd, I think I got my days right, yes. Wednesday, November the 2nd at 9 p.m. Eastern Time and 6 p.m. on the West Coast Pacific Time, we're going to have a skills building workshop so that those who want to support the leadership team helping Pastor Trevor get the word out about Amashah, you'll be able to go through some training and some practices so that you'll know how to solicit funds from your friends, your family, and your loved ones, even your coworkers and people out in the street. You'll be able to tell them in a very quick, short, and effective way how they can be a part of Alma Shop. We want people to give into the ministry who don't even know who the ministry is or know IFC, but because of their relationship with you and your powerful appeal to give, they'll be moved and compelled in their heart to choose one of our ways to give. We'll talk more about the Alma Shop ambassadors on Wednesday at our training meeting. Once again, the training meeting will be held on Wednesday at 9 p.m. on the East Coast, 6 p.m. on the West Coast, and you will see a poster in the Digital Fellowship Hall, and it will go out to text message to let you know if you want to attend, how to log in. Amen. We'll send a poll through as well so that we don't send people emails or texts that don't want to be a part of the ambassador program. But Alma Shop ambassadors is the priority for the ministry in the month of November. Amen. I think I've whooped that horse to death just now in these announcements. The latest reading plan will launch on tomorrow, November 1st. Tuesday, November 1st, we will be transitioning into the Mind Connection. The Mind Connection, a reading plan by the one and only Joyce Meyer. Come on and put your hands together. Joyce Meyer is a famous televangelist and preacher. She's also a pastor, and she has amazing wisdom that she will share with us and great stories in this reading plan called The Mind Connection. What's going to be special about The Mind Connection over the next 14 days, it's a two-week plan, is that it doesn't have that talkback section that we're used to having in Bible app. And so what we're going to do is put a shared document in Google, from Google, in Digital Fellowship Hall, so that we can share our insights in the Digital Fellowship Hall. Glory to God. And so if you need a training on how to click into Google Docs and share what the Lord has given you in the Mind Connection, please let me or one of the leaders know, and we will give you a screen step-by-step tutorial how to use Google Docs. But we want to use Google Docs so that we can share what the Lord is giving us in the Mind Connection. You should see the link later on tonight, or by the time you see this, and you should also get a text message as well so that you can just click in and sign in, enroll for the Mind Connection reading journey. Amen. And in way of our weekly programming, I am almost done. Thursday night Bible study will resume this Thursday, November the 3rd at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 p.m. on the West Coast. And this will be a classroom format question and answer at the end kind of session, because we're going to continue walking through wisdom and discernment. The Holy Spirit has told me that these are two virtues that our sheep need to master as we move into 2023. We know the word, we have heard the word, but now it is time to demonstrate the word through discernment, through the filter of wisdom and discernment in our application. Amen. And so I want to see you in Bible study on Thursday night / evening, 9 on the East Coast, 6 on the West Coast. Glory to God. And then finally on Sunday, we will resume with Sunday worship experience at 12 noon on the East Coast and 9 a.m. on the West Coast. Of course, intercessory prayer is in about an hour. I'm recording this. It's about 4:45 on the West Coast in the afternoon. And so we're preparing for Monday night intercessory prayer. The information will be sent to your phones and in Telegram, the Digital Fellowship Hall, and again on Wednesday and again on Saturday. My heart is so full from last Saturday's intercessory prayer. We just began to declare and decree, yes, Lord, fresh yes, Lord, in our spirits so that the Lord can do what he wants to do in and through us. These are your announcements, IFC. Have a blessed and wonderful week, and may there be shalom in your home. God bless.